Hi my friends, this time I'm gonna show you how to make a 3D hologram for your smartphone. It's not actually the hologram, it is the optical illusion that is made with the four motion objects on your cell phone projected into this piece of plastic. So first you have to cut the template from the cardboard. Now the top side is 9.5 centimeters, the bottom is 2 centimeters, and height is 5.5 centimeters. So when you make four of these, of course you will use this CD or DVD box. You will use this clear plastic, or you can use this acrylic sheet of you can see glass piece of plastic, and you can cut it from here, but it is much more easier to do with this. So I already cut these four pieces, so I'm gonna line them together all around. I don't know what I will use to glue, maybe super glue or just simple duct tape to glue all the corners together to get a square, but you can do whatever you want. So it's not something complicated, you can do it by yourself. So this is the measurements you need to make this, so the image can be projected into this square in the middle. So what it's left is just to glue these pieces together. After that you can go on YouTube and search for hologram projections or something else. You will see a bunch of this on the YouTube. So when you load the video, just put the square in the middle and the image of the four motion objects all around will be projected. It will create the optical illusion just like the object is in the middle in 3D. So let me put this together and then I will show you the rest. So this is how it looks. I use super glue, but I do not recommend it because some of the super glue can go to your plastic and it not will be very clear to see. So try to use it duct tape, clear duct tape, it will be much better. I got here some example, and now all you have to do is just put the square in the middle and you see how it looks. Let me just turn off the lights, it will be much better to see. Look very nice. It's almost like a clear view. Doesn't matter how I turn on. It does work all the time. That is the shark. Okay, it does work. So this is just a simple optical illusion. It does look like a hologram, but it is not. But it does look very cool. Fishy fish. As I said, you can make it from the CD or DVD box, cut the pieces with the template. I show you the measurements, put them together, and there you go, you have a 3D smartphone hologram optical illusion. It doesn't matter how you turn it on. It does work. For 10 minutes of job, it's not bad. I'm sure your kid will love it. As you can see, works fine. So, my friends, thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. Greetings from Croatia, and bye.